Holy smokes, let's look at some of the snow and buildup that's around here. We're ready to go, but we can't get out until these guys drop this out of the way. So we're gonna wait for him to finish and then we'll go. But we're here at the dealership, picked up our baby, she's good to go, and we are ready to go. So, yeah, it's a good feeling, good fucking feeling. I'm so happy, gosh, thank you, man. Yes, big shout out to you guys, back in business, the truck is here, it's fixed. It's been a freaking long 2.5 weeks, but back to business, back to work. Almost $5,500 later, still in business. Owner operator, season 6, weight loss challenge, Trucking Great Northwest. All right, you guys, big ups, thanks. Hey guys, what's crack-a-lacking with it? Hey, we're just making 12-12 for the Great Northwest. So, this season, we're going to be starting something different. Just to give you guys a heads up, season 6 will be coming to a close pretty soon. It was a weight loss challenge. We started our weight at 270. I dropped down to 245. It's all documented throughout this season of season 6. Season 7. We're going to use this Power Director 15. It's got a ton of cool stuff, green screen effects, as you can see in the back of the office on my wall. It's green. We're going to have some fun with Trucking the Great Northwest. Still going to be trucking, but it's not all much as trucking as far as I say it's a bit of my life and just the reality of traffic and people and you know, just situations of safety and things that go out there in the roads and streets today. But we are going to take a little different direction with this program. Power Director 15. Go to the website cyberlink.com and look on there. They got different programs and other stuff, but for video producing and everything that it has to offer for the best program, this is it for this year. I'm sure there'll be another one by next year, but I am on it now. So that's a quick update. Also, you know, it may take a little bit because this programs that's on this, my computer's old. It needs Windows 7 or 10 or better, and I'm still on Vista. Oh yeah, old school. I know, I need to update it. So, but yeah, we'll get that together soon. But just look out for the new theme with the season 7, finishing out season 6. The breakdown, you guys know my truck who followed me was down for about 2 weeks during the Christmas area. Then it got fixed, mechanic came out, freaking had to come back and refix it again. Got it going, then another part broke down, so at another dealership, getting fixed. But hey, it's all good, truck is running, still owner operator, it's mine, been doing it for a long time. Everything's good. We're just gonna take this video and do this program. Try and make some funny material for you guys. You know, I was about safety and still about safety, but we're gonna throw in a little bit of this. See what they got, what I can do. So, hey, you guys, appreciate y'all watching the following Truck in the Great Northwest. I am your host, Medley 1212. Mr. Medley, Wayne Medley, Wayne, whatever you want to call me. Hey, I'm your friend. Hit me up on Facebook at Wayne Medley. Twitter at Medley1212. And everything across the board, Medley1212. Google it. You'll find it all. My website, my show, stuff I offer and sell, t-shirts and things like that. So check it out. Medley1212. Thank you, guys. Check out some videos. Maybe we'll throw it back to season 2. No, I'll give you guys some season 1. Some of my beginning stuff. Alright, you guys, Truck in the Great Northwest.
You do an awesome job teaching us all about trucks and trucking and driving and crappy drivers and adjusting brakes, but I want to know about you. So tell us, how long have you been driving trucks?
I've been driving trucks for about 12 years.
12 years. So you probably started when you were 12, right? Because you're only 24, yeah? Something like that. And what kind of trucks have you driven since then?
I've driven everything on the road. Freightliners, Kenworths, Peterbilts, Macs, Fords, Internationals.
Your favorite?
My favorite? KWs, Kenworths.
Because of how they look or?
Their style, they look, and the power of their motors that they use. They use a lot of
versus like a Mercedes,
or
right?
Volvo or something. Give me something powerful like a Caterpillar in a motor or something.
So you've
like
driven
that.
Dump trucks?
Yes.
And semis?
Yes.
And what else?
Track hose, excavators, dump truck and pumps, flatbed.
And you just got your doubles and triples?
Yes.
Right on.
Finally, we got doubles and triples. Company needed job to get done, so they asked me if I can pull it. Told them I can go and take a test for them. Took the test. Got it.
Honey, where are we going?
We are heading to Hayward, California.
Which is?
Which is in the Bay Area.
And about, how far is it from our house?
Oh, I'd say it's about 570-some miles, 9.5 hour, 10 hour drive.
And you come down to California how often? I know the answers, but I'm just asking you.
Since I've